Hello, I want to show you today another method on obtaining a tactile drawing. For that, you will need a piece of paper, a drawing printed from that.wiki, and of course something to fill the contour, something in relief or something to change the texture. Today we're going to use glue. This is household glue. It's a common glue. Use it for furniture and stuff like that. And to draw a fine line, we're going to use a syringe because it has a narrow tip. Let's start. After we have drawn all the contour, we have to let the glue dry. So we can leave it in the air for 1 or 2 hours, or we can put it in the oven at 30-40 degrees. Let's see that. This is how it shows a tactile drawing made with glue. It has fine relief. It is solid. It doesn't come off so easily. It is rigid and it is breakable, but it doesn't come off. It just breaks. But this is a tactile drawing which is very inexpensive. The beauty is that anything you download from the DATS library, you can print home and see with the app, the companion app from DATS.wiki. Thank you for today. Bye.